An Air France Airbus A380-800 suffered a failure of its fourth engine while over Greenland. The failure resulted in the loss of the engine fan hub, fan blades, and surrounding structure. After 21 months and 6 campaigns, the fan hub was found within 1 m of a crevasse at a depth of 3.3 to 4 m. It was excavated with shovels, chainsaws, an electric winch, sleds, and a gasoline heater.
This article was authored by Kenneth D. Mankoff, Dirk Van As, Austin Lines, and others.